What's happening, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more Morten Harket, and we're going back to his 2008 English language album, Letter from Egypt, and we're up to the second tune, which is called Send Me an Angel. Now look, I expect this to be an original composition by Morten, but it is hard as an 80s kid, and especially as a kid who enjoyed the movie Rat a great deal, not to think of the real life song. So again, I don't expect it to be that, and in fact, I think there are other songs by that name. I think there's a tune from the 90s. Is it the Scorpions? I think that might be the Scorpions. But ultimately, I know there are a couple tunes by that name. Still, I expect this to be a Morten track. So, yeah, in that context, just interpreting it as likely his tune, it's still hard for me not to depart from the idea of that real life song that, like, in a moment of desperation, you know, can that faith, can it sort of, you know, bring you what you need? Can an angel be sent down to help you sort of accomplish or deal with whatever you're facing? So that's what I think of when I think of the phrase, send me an angel. So we'll see how Morten deals with it. Let's get it. This is Morten Harket. The tune is Send Me an Angel, and it's from his 2008 album, Letter from Egypt. Ooh. Almost give me like Pat Benatar vibe right there.
A burning truth too tight against my heart. I looked out in that night for you, looked out in that night. Got any sun apart? And every dream is far too sweet, I let them all come down. I do not know that we will meet, do not know that now. Before outside the name of love, I hear when nothing is too much. A people play in clubs.
Didn't expect this strip down like that. Right here with that kind of grinding bass, it reminds me of like later Depeche Mode when they started getting into that electro blues stuff. It's an unexpected turn. Kick is a really interesting choice. Yeah, cool tune. And again, there are like a couple things I like. One, it obviously it's just him on his spiritual journey trying to like you know, interpret what he's experiencing and what he's going through in his life through that lens. And then secondarily, as I said, I like the sort of like, you know, kind of groovy rock feel of it, but also in some of those instrumental sections, it's almost like if Dave Gahn started singing instead of Morten at the beginning of the next verse, it wouldn't be entirely alien to me, because it does sound like post-mid-90s Depeche Mode in a couple moments. So yeah, and believe me, that is a big compliment, I assure you. I know there are a lot of jokes about Depeche Mode on my channel, both positive and negative, nevertheless. I assure you when I use that comparison, it is in a very positive way. So yeah, a cool tune. Again, maybe like 1% disappointed it wasn't a cover of the Real Life song, but that's just based on my own nostalgia for that tune. But yeah, a cool tune. Looking forward to the rest of this album, as I said, as well as Potenus Evangelium, or Evangelium. Nevertheless, I am looking forward to continuing those journeys, and there are more Morten albums available to me beyond that. So let me know what you think of this song. I will see you next time. Peace.